I'd like to introduce our first fabulous guest. That's Cammie. And Cammie is going to come right on up now and give us a bit of love. Introduce us to you. Clap, clap.
Let's get one thing straight. This is not a love poem. I don't do love poems. This is not where I talk about the way you walk across a room with so much rhythm and sway that little Richard would throw his diamond rings back in the river, get down on his knees and pray, knowing if God did exist, if just long enough to have created you. I won't mention your eyes, those pools of liquid brown colour so dark and seductive and rich with promise, making me want to swallow in them, like the fat boy in the chocolate factory to be lost forever. I don't write those poems, so I can't talk about that blank canvas of desires that stretches so snugly over your frame, nor the golden hairs on your arms, small slivers of sunlight flashing as you lay beside me or walk towards me. Those dimples on the small of your back, the ones that make me think of a classic Les Paul guitar. Cherry red, no gimmicks, just a perfectly crafted instrument waiting for tender fingers electric to the touch. But I don't write those poems, so I can't tell you how it feels to play that guitar. This is not a love poem. I do not do love poems. But if I ever did, you do know, don't you? Don't you? I would write one.